Did you know when the bad guys...
What's up, Papa?
When creating the $100 bills in this movie, the animators put the face of Marjorie Cohn on them. Marjorie Cohn is the president of DreamWorks. In addition, the bad guys travel to a construction zone where a container can be seen with graffiti-style Pierre written on it, referring to Pierre Perifel. Pierre is the director of the film. Quiz time. Which character is very good at disguises? Mr. Wolf, Mr. Shark, Mr. Snake, or Mr. Piranha? Voice your answers in the comments.